Buongiorno! I'm Galileo!
Galileo, Galileo!
I'm so nice they say my name twice. Did you know this is my first invention?
Yeah, that's right. I came up with this in 1609.
I was gonna call this thing the far away make a look a closescope, but that's a mouthful, eh? So I call it my telescope, yeah. But now I'm up here for one thing only. Gravity.
That's right.
Yeah. Right, I need an eggplant. No, come on, it's an eggplant. I want an eggplant. Oh, it's an eggplant. Hey. Okay, and a piece of paper, please. All right. Now, let me see which one of these things hit the ground first. The paper or the eggplant? Larry, you're probably gonna say it's an eggplant because it's a full vegetable. But boom. You know, I'm the guy who proved that if you drop things at the same time, even though they don't weigh the same, they're gonna land at the same time. That's right.
Experiments should be performed at home, only with adult supervision, and all appropriate safety precautions should be taken. All directions should be followed exactly, and no substitution should be used.
Drum roll, if you please. Close enough.
No way are they hitting the floor at the same time. No way.
Here we go. Hey.
Yes! Always willing to humiliate himself for science. What a guy. Pay up, folks.
Not so fast, fat rat. It's not only an example of gravity you just saw, that's right. It was also an example of air resistance, too. You see, the air slowed down the paper because of the paper's flat shape.
Right.
And if you do this, like that. Hey, you hit the pizza right on the pepperoni. Yeah. Eggplant, please. All right. Let's hear that fanfare again. Here we go. Hey, Patchigaloop, look at that. Yes. They land at the same time.
All right. Nobody try collecting,
huh? Mr. Rat's paws were crossed.
Don't forget gravity. It's the law.